The House of the Dead.
Hey, welcome to attempt number two to beat House of the Dead 2 on the collection on the Wii. The first attempt was a disaster. We died on the second level.
Yep.
But it won't be that way this time.
Nope.
Because this time, the game is too loud. This time, we have secret weapons. That's right. Infinite credits! No matter what, we're beating this game. Also, we've got a new trick.
The first chapter of the Dead.
G over there. What?
Get him, fellas! Oh, you could just hold down this button and fire with the nunchuck.
Hold down which button?
This button, and then fire with the nunchuck.
That's why the nunchuck trick works.
Oh yeah, gotta love the nunchuck.
Harry and Amy are coming to back us up. Hurry, go! Thanks, G.
No, no! There's no way to save that guy. He always dies, just about. He always dies. Well, it's too bad, because the game makes it so you're destined to die. Oh, come on! We were shooting that guy!
There was nothing you could do.
Yeah, there was!
Have we taken a hit yet?
I don't think we have. Those things totally would have gotten us if we hadn't been using this trick.
By the way, for me, I reload by simply flicking my gun up and then firing. Whoops!
Looks like little Timmy's dead!
That was completely my bad.
And zombie coming in from the right. I played this game way too much.
Oh, you get a life up, but I'm the one who... Well, we have infinite continues.
It's so pointless. Speaking of pointless... This boss. Most of it. Get ready for most of a movie, guys! Pointless to fire, pointless to fire, pointless to fire, pointless to fire, point and fire! Pointless to fire, pointless to fire! Most of this damn boss is like this. And fire!
Yeah. I'm player two, so my cursor is blue. Just like with the first game, actually.
And ready... now!
Wasn't my cursor blue in the first game as well, when we were playing on the arcade emulator?
Yeah...
And yours was actually orange, just like... It's funny!
Yeah, same colors.
Do you think the emulator was mimicking this collection? Possibly.
Maybe. Fire. Or it could just be a coincidence. I mean, red and blue are used their old colors for these sort of things. They just happen to get the right players.
Ugh. Oh, actually, I don't think it's a coincidence. Look at our health. Look at our displays.
Yeah.
They were matching the cursors to the color of the display for each player.
Okay. Get ready to fire a lot. This is the cheap part. There we go, got him.
Terry! Amy, Terry. Thank God you're alive. What the hell's going on in this city?
Hey, look, it's Harry Harrison.
And Amy Crystal.
Amy Crystal. Go and prevent the confusion in the city.
We're counting on you, Gary.
Leave it to me.
Motherfucking Gary Oak!
Shh. Oh.
Gary Oak! Da-da-da-da-da. We didn't save enough people to get an extra life.
Who cares?
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
Then they made a move.
Thank you for rescuing me.
If you don't save him, you go into a completely different area. Man, I love the rapid fire trick with the nunchuck. Just barely blocked that knife. Blocked it again.
The rapid fire trick automatically makes this version the best version ever.
Oh, those things are kind of hard to hit. We never see who's behind that door. We're just like, thank you for saving me. I'm not sure what that was. Dang, I hate these flying enemies.
Flying enemies are the bane of most characters, video game players' existence.
Oh no, I used to continue. Whatever will we do? Alternate path it is.
What, because I shot that key?
Yep. Okay, now shoot the lock on the left side, but then immediately shoot to the right. Shoot the lock once, and then the right.
My son, he's waiting for you outside.
They make it way too easy to kill that guy.
We're flying right over the sunset bridge. Something or someone has.
Hey, there's the next boss.
Let's go, Gary.
What's wrong with my voice?
Credit plus two, oh boy.
I'm definitely gonna use that at some point. Not like I have a credit plus infinity.
Help! Help me!
Oh, come on.
Oh, it's because it's one of these hatchet.
Ah. Gotcha, piranha. Woof. Thank you, rapid fire trick.
Ooh, what are you, a dog?
Whoa! I can't believe we didn't get hit.
How could anyone do this?
Ivar?
You guys gonna talk? Oh, there we go. I told you to go prevent the chaos in the city, James.
Wait, we'll talk later.
Could you guys run any slower? Weak point, it's chest. This is so easy. Okay, he's gonna send fishes at us.
I'm sorry, was there supposed to be a challenge here?
Okay, aim high. Oh wait, yeah, aim high. Got ya. And here he comes up again. One more should do it. Got him.
Oh, he's doing the dead man float.
I thought I was going to jump onto his body. Let's go for a ride.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Wait, wow, we saved everyone.
It's been a while, hasn't it? My friends from the AMS, it's me, Goldman.
And I have the funniest voice actor in the whole game. But it's just a theory. A genome theory.
James, back me up. Okay.
We're ready to shoot immediately now! Okay. Ow. What the? No! You were not getting us a second time.
Are you alright, Gary?
It's okay. I've got infinite continues.
I'll be perfectly honest, our accuracy probably would be a lot higher for these levels if we actually were taking care to really aim instead of, you know, doing American shooting.
It's really hard to save that guy.
How could anyone do this? Yes, this is Amy. Yes. Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What?
Hello, friends. I am expecting you. Please come to my coffee celebration.
Wait, what?
It's not a trap! I was this close to killing that guy.
James, over there.
Yeah, the thing is, you notice we're like not really trying that hard with our aim. We're just like, ah, oh, zombie, kill it, kill it, kill it,
got
kill it.
Got a life.
You guys use the underground passage. We'll go this way. Okay.
I'll call you when something happens.
Well, that takes care of them.
I thought this game was supposed to be hard.
My friends went inside, but they're not bad yet. I told them not to go.
I told them not to go. These are the slowest running people for they're the slowest runners for their lives I've ever seen. Weak spot, the head. Except never shoot the middle one, because it's completely pointless. That one! This guy is so much easier with rapid fire, it's ridiculous.
Just this guy?
Ow.
The scream this thing makes sounds like the screams of Boomas when they die in Phantasy Star Online.
Okay, one's dead.
In fact, how much are you willing to bet, Mark, that they just... that they honestly just, you know, reused the same sound clip when they made PSO?
Ow! Okay, what the?
We were shooting him.
There it goes. I don't know what the heck that was about. Seriously, we were shooting it and didn't count before.
Well, it did damage to it, it's just... Was this like a Dreamcast game or something?
Yeah, it was.
It's not that great looking for a Dreamcast game.
James. Well, it was originally an arcade James, game.
Come quickly. Something terrible is happening.
Yeah.
Amy? What happened, Amy?
Amy? What happened, Amy? No, we're not. Only three people. Oh, we got a life anyway, what?
Man, I ain't complaining.
Everything's set. All we need to do is wait.
All we need to do is wait.
What happened to Amy and Harry? We have no time. Let's hurry, Gary.
Let's hurry, Gary. No, still alive.
Help me! Help me! Thanks for saving me.
Dude's carrying swords!
Oh, you know what the nunchuck trick is kind of akin to in real life?
What?
When people do that thing where they hit the hammer on the back of the gun. Did, like...
Got another life.
My God.
Okay, that was cheap.
Is this the Colosseum?
Ah, jeez.
That's also cheap. It's like, the second you turn around, they're, like, in your face.
People of the AMS, I am Goldman. I don't care if you people try to get in my way or not. In time, you'll find out who's right. This is a present from me to you.
A present from me to you.
Amy! Harry!
Well, friends, I look forward to meeting you people again.
Well, friends.
Goodbye, friends.
Shoot the head!
Wait, how'd you get up there?
What are you kidding? What are you teleporting?
Because I'm a slasher movie villain. Of course.
Take that. And that. And that. Ah, what the heck?
No, you had to use one of your continues. It's not... It's not like you have an indefinite supply of those.
Amy, Harry, are you alright?
I'm alright. But...
Here comes a zinger of a line from Harry.
Why? James! The car's parked in the city
square!
The
top floor! Building point. He's there.
Go, James.
Okay, the next level is where we can get some pretty sweet items. But not until after the first boss.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Our emperor shall awaken soon. Hurry, friends.
Why? Why do you want us to hurry?
Point A0063 is just ahead. It's too quiet.
You call this quiet?
Let's get in.
I'm sorry, was something supposed to attack us?
Let's hurry. What? This can't be.
Yay, we get to fight the movie again. Wait, you can shoot him there?
Well, he stopped for a little bit.
Oh, I guess that's just when he stops. Okay. This part is so cheap. It's really hard to hit this guy. Okay, the next part is the is coming up with an infinite the infinite gun part. Okay, it's the middle screen, right after these guys. Oh, dang it, we missed it! You get very little chance to hit this thing.
I didn't even see it. Plus my barrel was empty. Is it just me, or did we do like a... Are we doing, like, a lot more damage to this guy?
Huh. Okay. Shoot the door of the left vehicle up here when we get a chance.
One on the left.
Okay, now we just wait for the camera to turn and there'll be something inside. Credit plus 10.
Wasn't that the infinite credit?
Yeah, that was the infinite credit before. No more good items until the next level.
Prepare yourself, Goldman.
Get ready to get fucked up, Goldman.
Well, at least you didn't yell at that time.
So this is Goldman's headquarters. What? Can't be.
Hey, it's the final boss from the first House of the Dead.
It's a boss refight from... Oh, we actually have,
Oh, the exposed parts of its, body are the weak points.
Everything's easy when you live forever.
Ow. Ugh. Never have enough bullets to destroy those things.
My nunchuck pressing finger is getting tired.
Yeah. Got him.
Only man himself can control its fate. You're nothing.
Whatever you say.
At last, you've come. Friends, the door of fate shall open.
Man, creative strength. Okay, now the next thing we can get is once we get to an elevator.
It's like they're inviting us in.
Mankind created a sin. He was supposed to have good voice acting.
Okay, get ready to shoot the left side. Oh, there it is. Okay, we got power up times two. That's not exactly what I was hoping for. Looks like Goldman is into sex robots!
Wait, what?
Seriously, those things that came at us with the swords look like a sex robot from Rick and Morty.
Okay.
Well, this is the furthest I've ever been in House of the Dead, too. Hey, what are you doing here?
Looks like we're not done with boss refights.
I'm expecting the chainsaw guy to show up again then.
Oh!
You actually now the middle guy's attacking.
Yep. Well, that's how you do a boss refight. You change it up a little.
Who, he actually killed the middle one. It won't be sliding around now. Probably. There we go, beat it.
Alright, Pepsi Man.
Pepsi Man! Coke for the win, bitches!
Hey, I like Pepsi. Better than Coke.
Oh, we made it.
I've been waiting for you, friends.
Gold men, do you know what you're doing?
I'm fully aware of what I'm doing. Can't you see? Man committed a sin, disturbing the life cycle of nature. The original sin that man is responsible to. To protect the life cycle.
The life cycle!
I made a creature to rule over mankind.
Kind!
This is the final battle.
The final battle.
Show yourself. Our new ruler, the Emperor.
The Emperor. Do it. Weak point unknown. It's the fucking most obvious part of his body.
Oh, it couldn't be the chaos-like nucleus in his chest.
That's the funny thing. The final boss of these games, they never tell you what their weakness is, but it's always the most obvious thing about them.
You know, that's also funny in the instruction booklet for Super Metroid, they were talking about Kraid and saying, like, how weapons have no effect on his body because his body is like armor. And it's like, his weak spot is unknown, and I was like, even before I ever fought him, I was like, shoot him in the mouth to get past his armor. Shoot him in his giant gaping mouth.
Hey, we actually stopped him that time.
My cursor kind of blends in with...
He's using the power of previous bosses now. Okay, that was a lot faster than the actual boss itself.
Huh, the chainsaw guy never actually showed up.
Yeah, we never fought him, that's weird.
It's like... I'm expecting the chainsaw guy to show up. I'd be disappointed if he didn't. Well, color me disappointed.
We would be so screwed if we didn't have infinite continues now.
That dragon thing, seriously. Roars just like a boomer.
Oh, this guy's annoying. So specific about when you can damage him.
You know, it's kind of funny. I made a Cell, even if it's a Dragon Ball Z abridged Cell reference, against a boss who pretty much just copies other bosses.
Yeah. this is so tedious. It's exactly as annoying as the last boss of the original House of the Dead. Hey, it's just a nucleus now. There's nothing more frustrating than a boss that takes forever to take damage. Thank God for infinite continues. Just come closer already.
It's those spinning things around him. It's like making a shield.
Just die already. I hate the last boss in House of the Dead, and I hate this boss too.
What about the last boss in Overkill?
I almost beat that one without him. Infinite continues. Whoa, nice weird explosion.
Much better than the weird explosion from the first game.
Yeah.
Friends, it is not over yet.
Is that all you have to say?
In time, a successor will come. Farewell, friends.
Curse Splat.
Oh, we can't show that.
What is this? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3?
It's finally over.
James, did we really do the right thing?
Don't know, but we have to find the answer by ourselves. As long as we try to keep on...
Did we do the right thing by stopping the thing that was trying to kill...
Everyone? The moral questions of House of the Dead 2. Should we have shot less stuff? I don't know. I have never seen these credits before. Disappointed!
Tatsuya...
Yeah, this sure is a room with a lot of tubes in it, all right. Riveting. Miyazaki, no relation.
Sega.
Hey, it's everybody we saved.
Thank you.
And
the house.
Well, we beat the game. Thanks to Infinite Continues.
I'm a rookie.
We'll see you next time for House of the Dead 3, where we won't have Infinite Continues, but hopefully we'll beat it anyway.
He almost beat it.
I seriously almost beat that game on my own, without the rapid fire trick. Bye.
Toodles.